30 years, people in those parts referred to this as Mr. Koster's cornfield. Then 10 years ago, an archeologist came around and told Frank Koster he could bring this northern corn. He said he could bring it quickly. Thousand years of it. The archaeologists have discovered one of the nation's most abundant minerals, right on the background of Father Theodore Koster. Since the discovery, scientists and students have resurrected the remains of more than a dozen Indian settlements all the way up on top of each other. The civilization is built from 6,000 years ago to 400 AD, and the time the ancient settlers have gone more than 7,000 years of peace, very well, and high standard values. The Koster gave us a testimony of rabbi and Jewish scholars from hand to achievement of the behavior of early man. We may find that there's 7,000 years of peace in their time is possible or managed. Just 45 miles from St. Louis, one of the cities, there's a country of peace. The Koster's archaeological site is about 90 minutes from St. Louis by car. It's close to where the Illinois River feeds the Mississippi, and about 5 from the old town of Campsville, Campsville, and Campsville.
And when we
finally say,
that was the
chart of the Koster in the
I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you. Community of each village, led by shepherds and the rulers of the community, was left before it, although they were descendants that found no instructions or history of whether or not they and yet some cultural progress was made over the centuries in food gathering and processing, toy making, and homemaking.
The essence of just one more way, but to the people who have joined the pastoral site, this crowd contains where the simple is simplest to have new rules thousands of years ago. The smallest details, large environment, the environment, of the earth, the sun, the earth, what class, how these people live, what they think, and how they live in the world. And somehow, with the things that are organized, there was such a flawless material, that somehow they not only unlocked the secrets of the past, but perhaps the spirit of those people who live.
The students are from high schools and colleges throughout the country, now attending classes at Northwestern University, they don't perceive how soon they will be doing a check on the air. The students keep busy, tens of thousands of lights, now they're waiting on the stage. There are so much that the archeological program has swept through Campsville, Illinois, and four buildings, now known as laboratories and the museum. They store sales for information about climate and environment, look at planted annual rape and planetary trees. Nutrition specialists learn from soil, stones, and animal remains. Thousands of books of information are fed into a computer terminal connected to a computer at the end. The bits are tied together to form trivial conclusions about all the men. When the council man takes their hand to develop tools, with the ingestion of many rooms, account for the large number of miscarriages, how The findings that produce these questions are themselves significant. The real question is why is a rich world of coin coming in hard to know that the gambling, the tourists, the experts trooping through the Koster's backyard who might yet face the quiet couple. This is the beginning of the